We're now in Old Goa, was the original capital of Goa, India, and we're now looking outside the cathedral's main door. It's nice, isn't it? Okay, now we're going to go inside, do a little tour. They have some beautiful altars in this church, or cathedral. There's my friend. It is actually the largest church in the whole of Asia. This is called the Miracle Cross, or the Cross of Miracles. I don't know who that is in there. Interesting story about the Cross of Miracles, you can Google it. Quite an interesting altar. Beautiful, isn't it? A lot of love and devotion. Through here with a festival. I'm not quite sure actually. It goes to the bell tower. There originally were two bell towers. Now there's only one. I think it was 1776. One tower was struck by lightning and it collapsed. And also the bell in the remaining tower is the largest in the whole of Asia. I'm sure a lot of Indian people come, quite surprised. But of course a lot of Christians in India. If any of you know the history of Goa, the reason why it didn't last is because of malaria and other things. Not typhoid, whatever it's called. Bad water. It decimated the population quite a number of times. Eventually they gave it up. There's Mary. think that's Mary again. Isn't that beautiful? And there are people who say there's no such person as God. Well, there's a lot of people wasting time in this world. This is one section that's closed off, but we can see inside. Very nice. I get the feeling this is still used. Very nice ceilings. My friend sitting reading quietly. And we're almost back to the beginning. Like I said, it's the largest church or cathedral in Asia. Next time.